I just found out that I'm HIV positive. What do I do now? And how soon do I start treatment? I'm a doctor.
I'm Dr. Demetre.
And I'm Dr. David.
We're HIV doctors.
And we're here to answer your questions on HIV and sexual health. So for the first question, what do I do now? The answer to that is don't panic. HIV is not the death sentence that it used to be back in the 80s and the 90s. We have a lot of great medications, and the key is getting on medications early so we can reduce some of the replication of the virus in the bloodstream. Second of all, is that if you do test positive, this is going to be a change to your life. And so you want to check your mental health. So whether you have friends, whether you're religious, spiritual, you have support systems, tell somebody. And then after that, you want to go see a medical provider as soon as possible. If that involves going to a community-based organization or asking around to maybe some friends who you know are HIV positive, who they would recommend, but just go to a place where you know you can get on medication. And so the important thing in those three steps, don't panic, check your mental health, get the support that you need, and go see a medical provider.